In this video, we're going to talk about how to add background images, how to adjust them to fit your screen so they will repeat, and we'll also talk about how to get them to scale up or down and be a little bit more responsive. So by default, images are going to repeat X and Y. That's left and right and up and down. So you'll notice that this little picture started out like this, and now it's scaling or repeating all the way to the right and up and down. If you want to do just repeat X and Y, it'll repeat, or just X, it'll repeat the image across. If you want to do just Y, you do background repeat, repeat Y, and it'll repeat just up and down. And no repeat at all, will just show the image one time. So here were some examples of that. Next, we're going to talk about how once you insert an image, you can choose to do background size cover, which will make it fill the entire div, but it might cut a piece of the image off. Background size 100%, 100% will make it fill the div, but it might distort the image, or it will distort the image. And background size contain will make it fit within the div, but it will not fill the div. It'll maintain its aspect ratio. So these are our options. So to start, we are going to open up our index, and we're going to go to our style sheet, and we want to add in a background image. Let's start by finding something that looks like a gradient. So we're going to head out to the internet and see if we can find a gradient image. You always want to try to find a copyright-friendly image. Once you're out on the internet and you find an image, you can open it all the way up to get the full-size version. Once you get it opened all the way up, you will choose Save Image As and put that into the closest folder. So that would be in your Images folder. Now let's head back to our style sheet. And let's add that. We want it to fill the entire page, so our selector is going to be body. You're going to do background image. Images is the folder it should be in, and then you're going to put whatever you named the picture. I named mine back, and it was a JPEG. And you'll notice that it did show up. The next thing we want to do is we want to tell it that we don't want it to repeat. So we're going to do background repeat, no repeat. And then the next thing we want to do is experiment with the different ways to make it a little bit more responsive, make it fill that screen. So I am going to do background size, and I'm going to start by choosing cover. And you will notice that cover is the one that's going to make it fill the area but might crop some of it off. And for me, that's okay because this is just a gradient. So I'm going to try that one out. Even if it was to distort it, it's okay because it's just a gradient. So let's check out the preview. And here it is, and I can resize the screen so you can get an idea. Currently, the background image is stopping when my content stops. So if you want to get a better idea what it would look like with a longer page, add in some more content or some more divs, or adjust the height of the page, and you can see how that would work.